In this video, we're going to show you how to attach and adjust the end treatment on vertical shear shadings. The first step is to ensure the swivel plates have been properly installed onto the head rail. You will notice there's a right and left hand swivel plate. Regardless of the control side, the right hand swivel plate will always be installed on the right hand side of the head rail and the left hand swivel plate on the left. In this example, the controls are on the right, and we're installing the right hand swivel plate. As we just showed you, on the control side, you'll snap the swivel plate rivet into the front clip of the end cap. Once the swivel plates are in place, you'll attach the Velcro from the end treatment to the Velcro on the swivel plate. If the fabric is not hanging straight or the vanes are not uniform, separate the Velcro fasteners from the swivel plates by pulling up on the end treatment to reposition it. It's easier to make this adjustment when the material is drawn completely across the window. If the end treatment flares or gapes at the bottom, raise the end treatment up on the swivel plate to bring the panel closer to the wall. Conversely, lowering the end treatment on the swivel plate will move the panel further away from the wall. Adjust the end treatment up or down so the panel is equidistant from the wall, the top, and at the bottom.